You ever notice in NASCAR when the drivers give an interview, they always got to plug their damn sponsor? I wonder if they're like that at home in bed with their wife. She'd be like, honey, was it good for you? He'd be like, I was real happy with the way my Trojan latex condom with the reservoir tip held up in the last half of the event. I just want to thank God, KY Jelly, Weston Oil, Cool Whip, Serta Mattresses, my pit crew, and Jack Daniel.